In this machine, there are two ports, pencil etching and chemical etching. First, we will see demo of chemical etching. Turn the power unit on. Adjust the voltage as per your requirement. Connect the red cable to the jaw and black cable to the marking head. Now, wet the marking head with the help of electrolyte. Clean the stencil with the help of marking head. Now, put the stencil on the job to be marked. With the help of marking head, squeeze it 2 to 3 times. Now you will see the marking appears on the job. Let's see the demo of pencil etching. Turn the power unit on. Attach the red cable to the pencil and black cable to the marking plate. Adjust the voltage as per your requirement. Normally, set this voltage on 10 or 15. Now, place the job to be marked on the plate. Marking can be done with the help of marking pencil. Now you can see the marking.